Okay friends, so welcome to a new video on Win vs Droid. Now I have a Euphoria running Android Lollipop 5.1 and a Microsoft Lumia 640 running Windows Phone 8.1. So today I'll be showing you an app on these two platforms. That's the official Narendra Modi app. So for those who don't know who is Narendra Modi, he is the Prime Minister, current Prime Minister of India. He's a very tech savvy and he's famous for his Digital India and Making India initiatives. So here you have, I have already installed the official app. The Android app, official app, was available from a few months, while the Windows Phone app was made available just a few days ago. And also for those people who have an iPhone, this app was also released for an iPhone a few weeks ago, I guess, if I'm not wrong. So you may also download it on your iPhones. And since I don't have any iPhone with me, I won't be able to showcase the app on iOS, but nonetheless, let's have a look at the apps on these two platforms. Now, it's a good thing that the Windows Phone platform hasn't been neglected. So let's try once again to see which one opens faster. So certainly it's the Windows Phone platform, but let me tell you that this thing is much better than Windows Phone app. That might be the reason why it's taking a bit more time. Now, when I had downloaded the app on my Android device a few weeks ago, I was sad as usual that a Windows Phone got neglected. But when I heard the news of the app being released a few days ago, I immediately downloaded it. And you can see this app, official app, on both these platforms. So it's a good thing that they brought this app to Windows Phone as well. It's important for Windows Phone to also have these kind of apps. So let's now have a look at the app itself. A few images haven't loaded up yet. That may be a problem of the Wi-Fi. You can see the scrolling is much better experience on the Android device. But this thing has been available for quite a few time, for some time now, while this is just released now. It's not that bad for a new app. Maybe they would release updates in the future and make it on par with Android. Here you get various news items, and you also have various options like sorting. Then you have refresh, then you can search any particular news if you want to read. Then you have popular and recent. These were the popular ones, and let's look at the recent ones. So these are the news items. Now on Android device, you need to press these three dots to get other options. So it's all the other options are provided in a list form, which looks very nice. While on Windows Phone platform, you need to swipe to see various options. All the options on Android are present on the Windows Phone app as well, but you need to swipe. Now this is more like a pure Windows Phone experience. This might not look as good as Android, but this is pure Windows Phone experience. The tiles, it's provided in the tiles form, which looks very good for an app which has been just launched. So definitely it's great to see this app with a pure Windows Phone experience launching on Windows Phone, which is quite a good thing. Now apart from news, you also can log in and do various things. You have global recognition, what are the government's plan, that engagement with the neighbors, and different options. Apart from it, you also get something to know about the governance. What are the different yojanas and what's the current situation of the economy, and especially for those who are preparing for public sector, banks and other government jobs, you would find this thing very helpful. Various yojanas, you might have to study them. So this would be extremely helpful for those. Obviously, you are not going to get any get the complete picture. So you are only going to get the positive news on this one, but still it's good, extremely helpful, and you can get to know how the Indian economy is performing and all that stuff. Apart from it, you can also hear Mann Ki Baat. And what are the different options apart from it? You have blogs, speeches, interviews, biography, feedback. You can also provide feedback, to-do tasks, message from PM. You can interact with the PM. So all that stuff provided on both these platforms. Now let's just open a news article. So here's the news article. PM attends the, oops, this is an old one. Just a minute, guys. Okay, now it's fine. So here's the first article, the latest article. PM attends 75th birthday celebration. Now the Wi-Fi connection is extremely slow. You get various options on top, while here you have on bottom, and you can watch the video of that particular event. You can also look at the pictures from that event. And you can also share the articles and other stuff, news directly from here. Looks like this has hanged. Okay, so here's this. There's also a smart option, but I don't know what's inside. And here you need to swipe to get to the next article. By here you have to press this button. So that's the app. You can go directly to home, while here you might have to press this button. Okay. So that's the app that I wanted to show you, now available on both these platforms. The good thing is that it's also available on Windows Phone, and so I wanted to show you this app, and I'll also show a few more apps and games in the coming days or coming weeks, apart from unboxing videos. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So thank you guys for watching this video, and have a nice day.